between his feet and the ball, so he can't really get relief, which he'd love to do here because the lie is not great.
Something's jumping around there in the ground.
There's a little clog or a frog or something in there, kind of wigged him out for a second.
There you go. It's a tough course.
He's going to do it.